back of my mind. The time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age.
I'm Rachel.
And we're going to show you how to make a simple pillow. There's no sewing required.
And you can use them for Barbies
and stuff. Or you could just...
Monster High dolls or Moxie girls.
Or you could just double the size and make it for yourself. But I would use cotton balls.
Right.
Because we're not using cotton balls. We're using...
plastic bags.
Yeah. Works the same. Just makes weird noise. But anyways. So you're going to need... fabric, or you could just old t-shirt or old Barbie clothes that
you
don't care
about. Or
you
could just cut up some shorts and make them flat.
Yeah.
And then you could have pockets in your pillow.
Yeah, so I just have...
Sorry about that. Her mom came in and scared me.
So
let's get back
this
to
is
the
fabric. I'm just using this really long fabric and stuff, and it's purple.
Yeah, we're probably going to just cut it.
Yeah, we're just going to cut a little square. So, her favorite color is purple, so I'm going to make a purple one. So, I think about this much of a square here. So, I'm going to start by cutting this out.
We're going to need to edit some of this.
I know. And then now you just make the own size of your pillow. All right, so here's our little square thing.
And the... is a force of habit, so if you see me doing that, just
you'll know why.
Yeah. Well, we cut a little square. And I tried, but it wasn't straight, so she went ahead and did that for me.
And it doesn't matter once you get it all together. You could use duct tape or glue. I'm just gonna use duct tape. That way, we don't have to wait for it to dry.
Right.
So yeah.
Oh, and if you use glue, just make sure there's no wet spots when you lay on it.
Okay.
I would not like glued hair.
Yeah,
pillow.
Like, don't put your doll on it right away.
Right.
So, this is just gray duct tape, don't worry, you won't really be able to see it, because it's going to be, like, in the back of the pillow.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Unless you flip it over. Oh, and you can make designs, like, you can use gray, and then
you
put a
little
pink.
You do it.
Yeah. You do a little pink thing, and you can use glitter glue, make a little pink heart.
Okay, so, now we're just going to use this... grocery bag. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. And we're just gonna stuff the pillow with this. This is the pillow stuffy thing. We're gonna stuff it all with. It doesn't make the best noise for a pillow, but it's all we got.
At least it's a pillow.
It'll still make it instead of a flat pillow, because if you just cut a square and then laid it on the bed, it'd look weird. So we're going to be right back with this stuffed. Oh, you have to remember, you want to keep the good side on the outside.
Right.
Make sure that's not where you put the little thing. It's actually
good side on both sides. Oh, well.
So here's the little pillow. It's all purple and cute.
And we got it stuffed. You just, like, take it and, like, fold it. And two sides, put them together, and then take the other two sides, put them together, tape that.
Or kinda you like don't a box. Have to tape, you would have to make it longer, but it usually kinda is like longer, and then you use the glue and just put a line, put it down, and then put the other sides, because then the glue comes squirting out there.
And, you can also use cardboard for the middle stuffing if you wanted it to be kind of hard.
Yeah, if you, like, keep a shape. Like, if you didn't want it to go down when they laid on it, you would just, like, use a little strip and then
cardboard and do you that just, like, and make it into a ball and tape it.
Yeah. And then put it in and then tape it all together. Or
advice.
Glue it.
If you do this, I would be very careful because I might tape to their hair or your hair if you make
or
it for yourself.
Glue.
Glue. Just make sure.
The glue that I use is actually really strong craft glue.
Mm-hmm. And just make sure it doesn't get caught your hair because that would really hurt.
I'm just saying, this doesn't work with regular Elmer's glue.
Right.
Just because you need some type of craft glue.
And then you need...
This one is fabric and paper, the one that she's holding. And then they almost look the same, except this... Here, let me show you something. These have, like, little designs. It's not showing up in camera, but it's, like, a lighter blue and has more designs. This is a really dark blue and just a solid color. Yeah. So... They're both Craft Bond by Elmer's. This one is just the tacky glue, and you would have to keep it like this all night. This is what I do when I put it in my craft bag. Keep it like this all night. That way, all the glue seems to go
and
to
now,
the bottom.
Claudine, the fancy one, will have a pillow for her fancy bed.
And if you wanted to, you could just glue a little stone that, like, kind of represents her. So, here, hold on. So now,
this is her bed, and then there's the pillow.
Yep, and then the back just kind of looks like this, but you don't really need to worry about it.
Right, and since we did purple, we also did purple because the bed is practically purple. So, if you want to make this at home, you'd have to buy the fabric and the duct tape. But also, just so you know, you can also make duct tape shoes.
Just so I'm going to show you this, this is what happens with glue and stuff. I just had to rip that out, but that was just an example of what can happen with glue and that. And if you did that, then it might have got stuck. But as you can see, I just ripped it out. I just did that for an example. I found a piece of hot glue on the ground.
Yeah, and then, so it would be like that would stick in their hair, and it'd be very hard to get out.
You'd have to cut
You'd just have to, like, cut the glue off, kind of.
But you would have to cut the hair to get the glue off.
Right, if it got stuck on the hair.
Start to brush it out.
Yeah, if you use tape, you could easily just, like, rinse it out.
So, yeah, here's the finished product. And, yes, she is wearing Rochelle's skirt, and this came with the Make a Monster.
Right.
And this is the Claudine from the Skullet one. I forget which one movie.
Skullet.
They use the Skullet keys or something for something, and Frankie caused the problem.
Yeah.
Like always.
Mm.
Their next movie they're making. So, thanks, guys, for watching.
I'm very happy I could do this with my friend Pei. I mean, this is a very special treat. I don't usually get to see her. She's out on vacation a lot.
I'm out at the barn.
But I really appreciate it for you guys
awesome
watching.
Horseback rider.
And us getting to do this with you.
For any more requests, if you want to know how to do this by sewing, just make a comment down below. What?
What's wrong with it? And if she has an email, which I don't think she does.
I do.
Then she'll tell you her email address, and you can maybe email her of what you wanted to think of, and we might do it on our next video. We might do probably like a month from now.
Yep. Maybe tomorrow morning.
Probably.
Yep. But this is just the little pillow. And as you can see, it's really annoying because when you press down.
Yeah.
But it's not that bad.
But thank you for watching. Had an awesome time. Cheerio.
Bye.
Ta-da! It should show up somewhere on the screen. Ta-da. Now it's purple.
No, I should not have my hands up.
All right, let's say. No hands.
Back to pink. Yay!